Goeiedag en welkom bij ons volgende dagstukkie. Het is absoluut een voorrecht om eenmaal een week die asblik in die straat uit te sit. The Lord laid on my heart to talk to you today about one day at a time. Listening on radio the other day about a psychologist talking about how we get through the national lockup. The first thing they said we have to do is this: take one day at a time. And I love that. I'm a simple person to take one day at a time and enjoy the day. Make sure throughout your day you start by making bed, get dressed, plan your day, do chores throughout the day and enjoy every day. And it is absolutely a privilege to then experience every day in this new norm that we are facing right now. I said to Michelle, I need to run quickly to Clicks to get her something. And with us, it was the Tuesday. And then she said, isn't this a lovely day? 10 o'clock on a Friday morning. I said, lovey, that is Dinsdag. Jy is fair. So we are truly forgetting the days. And it's just amazing. We live from sun up to sundown and we are enjoying every day. And I want to encourage you to do the same. Proverbs 20 verse 24 says, the Lord directs our steps. So why do we try to understand everything along the way? Let's just enjoy today. Rejoice in today. Trust God for today. This is how we will get through the 21 days, one day at a time. And we will enjoy that. The Bible says in Matthew 6, it's the Lord speaking, saying unto us about every day. He says, why do you worry about tomorrow, or even about life? Let's look at the birds. Go out a little or look through the window. Look at the birds. They don't plant, they don't harvest, they don't store, and our Heavenly Father feeds them all. So it's the same with us. We are in a situation where most of us cannot work. We are trusting God to bring provision in our lives. He says, do not worry. Do not even say these things. Just enjoy the moment. If God cares so beautifully for the wildflowers that is there today and throw in fire tomorrow, He will certainly take care of us. Now I want to encourage you, God will take care of you. So don't worry about these things. Don't say, what are we going to do? These things dominate the thoughts of unbelievers. But your Heavenly Father knows all your needs. Seek first the kingdom of God. So many people are using the time daily to see God first. What a wonderful privilege. And with that comes, the Bible says, and all these things shall be added unto you. He will give you everything that you need. So don't worry about tomorrow. Enjoy today. Psalm says, 118 verse 24, this is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it. I want to once again pray with you over provision and protection for you and your family as we are in this national lockdown, not lockup. Let us pray. Father, thank you for your word today. We choose not to worry. We choose to take the stand of rest and to trust in you. We pray that you'll just minister through the Holy Spirit to your people and bless them this day. In Jesus' wonderful name, amen. We invite you to listen or to pray along with our clip at the end of this sermon. If you would love to give your heart to the Lord, we would love to pray with you for that.